I was the only one to believe in me.